So we here we have got two articles P and Q whose cost price are in the ratio of 3:7. So we'll take the cost price as 3x and 7x, and likewise as it is given, we'll take the selling price to be y and 4y. The statement mentioned here is that the loss made on both the products. So we know because both the products are incurring a loss. Loss, as we know, is CP minus SP. So the loss here is 3x minus y, and the loss here is 7x minus 4y. And they have clearly mentioned that the loss made on both the products is same. So we can equate this to get a ratio of x and y. So which we get as 4x is equal to 3y. So this is the relation that we get between x and y. And now the final question asked here is, what is the ratio between the cost price and the sale price of Q? So this is the cost price of Q and this is the selling price of Q, and we have to determine the ratio of these two. So in short, we have to find 7x upon 4y, which is 7 by 4 into x by y, as we can see from here, is nothing but 3 by 4. So replacing, we get 3 by 4 here, which gives us 21 by 16 as the answer. That's option C. Thank you.